guys, I'm going to do long distance water bottle flips. So let's get to it. I don't know if you can see that well. So I'm going to do it in a different way. I didn't land that, if you could tell. Oh my gosh, I don't know if you can see this, but look at this. Dude, I capped it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So, I am gonna do some more. Here we go. I'm gonna do this long distance on the land in the street. Gosh, I don't know if you can see it, but the back is split. Look at that. Won't stop me. It might actually. Nope. What? That was down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 steps. Calls for a celebration. Oh, would you count that as a capper? Or would you count that? No, I guess you wouldn't count any of them. Wait, ready? You see that down there? Okay, now last step, destroying the bottle. Turns out it wasn't actually cracked. So now we gotta destroy it. And there's only one good way. Oh my gosh. You think I can cap it now? It's not working. Ready? We sprung a leak. Oh gosh. The whole bottom is dead. Well, that concludes water bottle flipping. Nighttime.
Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.